Voila.
Hi.
Now, if that is a swagger, what do you call that?